God has the technology to create us. Does he have the technology to get a message to us? How does he let us know? God alone is outside the dimensionality of time altogether. And that uniqueness is his own. And he takes advantage of that to authenticate his message. How do you know if we came from God?
I'm everything you despise. That I'm the personification of evil. That I'm what? Responsible for the breakdown of the fabric of society and world order. I'm a one-man genocide. I do rub shoulders with some of the most vile, sadistic men calling themselves leaders today. But some of those men are the enemies of your enemies. And while the biggest arms dealer in the world is your boss, the President of the United States, sometimes it's embarrassing to have his fingerprints on the guns. Sometimes he needs a freelancer like me to supply forces he can't be seen supplying. You call me evil, but unfortunately for you, I'm a necessary evil.
30,000 years, our capacity for reason has remained unchanged, and in a short time, its analytical power will be greater than the collective intelligence of every person born in the history of the world. And now imagine such an instant, the full range of human emotion. Superintelligence requires us to unlock the most fundamental secrets of the universe. What is the nature of consciousness?
Zoe, you want to create a god. Your own god.
Isn't that what man has always done?